We're playing Flicker, and I'm Joe the detective. Where did she type her rule? Okay, and I'm playing with Ducky. I don't know her role. I'm the detective. Joe Detective. Okay, I got some clue. Oh, MATEO spot. Okay, Bug me in case. Okay, MATEO. Okay, so Ducky is MATEO and she's a spy. I'm detective. That's kind of a good combo, detective and spy. Let me tell. I think it's Vinny, because usually the second name is usually the evil person. Vinny La. Okay. I just hope there's a medic. Who said I'm sus? I have to do that. Dark psychic. Okay, I told. Okay, so it's Mateo and Mila. And my clues. Yes, they listened to me. Oh, wait, hold on. It's Mateo and Mila. Bro, they're such idiots. Oh my god, I just paused it. Okay, so, Ducky knows I won, and I was the detective, guys. So basically, we won the match. I was Joe the detective. And let me just tell you the rule. Okay, so Mateo was a spy, which was Ducky, and Priscilla was the murderer. Jane was the dark sidekick, and we were right about Knave. Knave was a scout. I mean, Quasim was being so stupid. He accused me, and then I got voted out. And then since Quasim accused me, I thought I should have vote Quasim instead for accusing Detective, even though I still had sus on Knave. But Ducky kind of convinced me that Knave would have been medic, but we still could have gave it a try if he was scout or not. And Knave was the scout. He wasn't medic. Well, anyways, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Peace out.